In the next few decades, research shows that a whopping 80% of men will be out of jobs because AI will take over. It's like a world where robots rule and humans follow. Scary, right? What's even scarier is the fact that with the revolution of robots, this doom is closer than we think. Join Rank Express today as we journey through the amazing world of artificial intelligence, presenting the most advanced robots in 2024. But before we come to our first real robot, let's rewind to 2004 and remember the science fiction movie iRobot with Will Smith. The movie is about highly intelligent robots that fill public service positions throughout the world. Operating under three laws to keep humans safe. 20 years later, it's less science fiction and more everyday technology than you might think. Get ready, set, and just before we go, kindly like and subscribe to the channel. Here we go. Sophia is a hybrid human AI intelligence, released by Hanson Robotics in 2016, and is one of the most famous AI-powered robots in the world. Sophia can walk, talk, and uniquely respond to any situation or interaction with scripted or autonomous AI-generated responses. It can also recognize human faces, emotions, and hand gestures. Next up is a robot made to be human. Ameca is a human robot developed by Engineered Arts and released in 2022. The vendor claims it is the world's most advanced human-shaped robot. This humanoid-inspired robot is designed to replicate natural motion and facial expression, although it can't currently walk. It features a modular design with a binocular eye-mounted camera, which it can use to detect and track faces. This allows it to recognize an individual's gender, emotion, and age. Up next is the robot produced to kick man off the warehouse. We are talking about a company that has a whole portfolio of robots. Known for its groundbreaking creations like Atlas and Spot, BostonDynamics focuses on creating robots with exceptional mobility, agility, and versatility for applications ranging from industrial tasks to disaster response. Atlas, released by BostonDynamics in July 2021, is perhaps the most dynamic bipedal robot in the world. Through the use of AI, Atlas can perceive its environment in real time, navigating through obstacles with a high level of mobility as if it's practicing parkour. This robot uses a high-power custom battery and hydraulic systems to power its movement, while advanced control algorithms help it plan its movements. The next robot looks like your dog, but on steroids. ANYmal, created by ANYbotics, is a versatile quadrupedal robot designed for diverse applications, such as inspection and maintenance in challenging environments. With its advanced mobility and autonomy, ANYmal excels in navigating through rough terrains and confined spaces. Equipped with sensors and robust construction, it demonstrates adaptability and resilience, positioning itself as a valuable tool for tasks requiring mobility and exploration in real-world scenarios. Now, the upcoming machine is entertaining. Robothespian is a humanoid robot developed by Engineered Art, capable of emulating human movement, including automated eye contact and microfacial activities. Users can also create a library of speech, song, and movement routines for Robothespian to act out. The robot's design features LCD eye screens, a built-in head camera, LED face, body lighting, a motorized track system, and active legs. Next up is a robot that could easily be mistaken for a woman. Nadine is an AI-powered female humanoid robot released by Rokoro in 2013. Nadine's likeness is modeled on Professor Nadia Manyanard-Thalman, a computer scientist and robotician. This robot is notable due to its lifelike appearance, with highly detailed skin and hair. Its features support face and gesture recognition and a robot controller to express emotions and enable lip synchronization. Next up is a robot that is built to clone humans. Phoenix is a general-purpose robot created by Sanctuary AI and announced in May 2023. Phoenix is powered by the Carib AI Control System, a cognitive architecture and software platform that can be used to translate natural language input into real-world actions. This also helps the robot to mimic the human brain and processes like memory, sight, sound, and touch to emulate human intelligence. Phoenix Phoenix also has full body mobility and human-like hands, giving it the ability to replicate human movement and dexterity at the hand level. Apollo is a general-purpose humanoid robot developed by Apptronik, announced in August 2023, designed to operate in warehouse and manufacturing environments, but will eventually expand into other areas like retail, construction, and elderly care. Advertised use cases for Apollo include trailer unloading, palletization, machine tending, and work cell delivery. One exciting characteristic of Apollo is its force control architecture, which means it can stop what it's doing if it detects moving objects in its immediate vicinity. Now let's check out what NASA has for us. Valkyrie is a humanoid robot developed by NASA, designed for intricate tasks in challenging environments. Initially conceived for disaster response, Valkyrie showcases advanced capabilities in mobility, manipulation, and perception, positioning it as a potential tool for exploring and interacting with diverse and hazardous terrains. As part of NASA's robotics research, Valkyrie aims to contribute to advancements in autonomous systems and human-robot collaboration for future exploration missions. Last but not least advanced is Optimus, or the teslabot, is Tesla's general-purpose, bipedal, humanoid AI-powered robot unveiled in 2021 that's currently under development to perform tasks that are unsafe, repetitive, or boring. The teslabot uses multiple sensors to perceive its surroundings, which enables it to navigate its environment alongside a visual navigation system and neural networks. It also has a library of natural motions to imitate human movement. A complex neural network also enables Optimus to move its body into poses such as balancing on one leg and to pick up and sort objects. Do you think we should embrace robots fully, or is it a risk not worthy of the stress? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below.